Hey, what's up, guys? It's BVHD here, and I'm back with another episode, the second episode of One Man and His Hybrid. This time I went for a more of a attacking option with the inform, and decided to go for a striker. And before you all start thinking it's Falcao, it is not Falcao. It's, I don't know how to pronounce his name, he's from the Pro League, and he's pretty good. He's some really great stats on him there. And the team I decided to go for around him was basically the same player. I was going to get Vargas up there, who's originally an attacking mid, if you didn't know, who has 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills. But there was none in striker available at the time, so I decided to just get this guy instead, who turned out to be quite a good player. And then it's after that, behind that, it's just basically nationalities, which I felt, you know, are a, not used so much. Like, so you've got Berbatov, where is he from? I don't remember where he's from. I don't even know where he's from. I think he's Hungarian. Bulgaria, sorry, not Costa Rica for Ruiz, Malia for Diarra. Then you've got the two Greeks over here, Fetfat and Holibas, Hangeland, Schwarzer, Figueroa, and Ivanovic. And I just generally, then I was just tried to get as many nationalities in there as I could. As well as keeping chemistry high. It's 97 without the manager, but this guy's on 7 chemistry. If you get him as a centre mid, then he will get 9 chem and everyone will be on 9 chemistry. But I wasn't too bothered because I didn't really want to dish out the coins just to change him into a centre mid. Anyway, the main player we're talking about in this episode is this guy, as I've already mentioned, the inform. And I'm going to show you his in-game stats in a moment. He is a class player. Brilliant, really strong, great in the air, great with both feet, as you'll see. I think I do get quite a few goals with his left foot and his right foot. He's just generally very good, and his pace, it says 84, his pace is higher than that. He was bombing past players with ease. It seemed like he must have really high sprint speed or something like that in game, because once he gets going, he's really fast, like really, really fast. But you know, he works really well with Berbatov and this guy Syriac. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but these two work very well together. These three, I mean, work very well together. Berbatov was great in the centre forward role. If you've not tried him before, he does have 80 passing, and so that did help out quite a bit. Playing through the through balls, so these two are the lob chip through balls, and they could chase onto it and get a nice easy finish. Team is a very strong one. Got quite a few goals. I actually played against one of my mates for a few, and I got quite a few nice goals in that. And then I played online and hammered some guy 7-1. played online a few games, but I hammered some guy 7-1 with this team. It's very strong. Overall, it's brilliant. Oh, that's my phone going off. Sorry about that. But yeah, he is a great player. I definitely recommend him. He is also 6'1". And he's basically discard value. You can see there, it says 3 goals in 2 games. But like I said, I've played against my mates for a few of the games. He did bag quite a few goals against my mates. So 11,500. So if you can get him into a team, definitely try him out. 3-star skills, 3-star weak foot. I believe the 3-star weak foot is a complete lie. It should be much higher than that. Let me know if you, in the comment section down below. It'll be tomorrow when the... Wait, will it be tomorrow? Yeah, it'll be tomorrow when the new team of the week comes out. If you see a player in that you want to see in me do a like kind of review or an episode on, like I'm doing now, then definitely go for it. But I'm not even going to try and pronounce his name, because if you can see there, I'll just butcher it completely. But he's brilliant. All aspects of his game are brilliant. His attacking awareness, like his movement, is amazing. I'm sure in game it said something like 75 or something quite low. But he seems to be brilliant at just making great ball, great little runs, and just getting away from the defenders with ease. So if you've enjoyed the episode, hit the like button, really help me out. I'll show you the in-game stats in a minute, go into them and let you see them, and then we'll get onto some goals. But that's going to be everything for me for this episode. So like I've already mentioned, if you've enjoyed the episode, if you want me to go into more detail in the future about the player and not so much the hybrid, let me know. But other than that, if you could like the episode, really help me out. And I think we're only like 5 subs away from the 150, which is amazing. So if you could subscribe if you're not already, that will also help me out a lot. And have a nice day, guys. Cheers. Bye.